Hey, morning, y'all. Brian and Dave, Hollis Farm. Ran down to the farm for a little bit this afternoon to try to get an afternoon hunt in. I'm going in from a different direction than I've ever gone in before. If y'all got to watch the video when I saw the gobbler strutting one afternoon. Went back in the next morning, set up. Had him gobbling real close off the end of a food plot. For whatever reason, we just lost him. We don't know where he went. I'm gonna come in from the opposite way today, where we think they're heading toward in the afternoon to roost. It's about 4 o'clock. A little windy. It's gonna cover my noise a little bit. I think I can get, actually, the way the ground lays, I can get below this green field and ease up on it. Maybe we'll luck up, won't bump before we get there. We're gonna give it a shot this afternoon. Maybe we'll luck up, catch him coming in here to roost. We'll get up here closer to the field and see if we can't strike him up.
Ha ha!
We got him. Oh, I know that wasn't the best footage, but I know y'all can hear that bird gobbling. It's 5:50. He gobbled at 5 o'clock the first time. Just was afraid to let him keep coming, try to get a little closer. I wanted him to be close as I could get him. Stopped and strutted there a couple times. He was looking hard. He knew he should have been able to see a hen right here. I didn't want him to get too spooky. I knew he was in range, so I went on and let him have it. I'm gonna go out there and get him before he tears himself up. The pure poison, Black River Precision, got it done. I mean, I got a little bit of camera power left, so let me turn it on and go out there and get this bird. We're gonna pace it off, see how many steps he was. All right, y'all, I ain't got but about 3 minutes of battery left. Show y'all this bird, boy. He's a good one. Yeah. Probably the bird I've been hunting the last couple of days in here. Spurs aren't real long, but boy, they sharp as needles. Look at this thing here. See them there? They're as sharp as they can be. Not very long, boy, they sharp. Got a nice beard. Actually got two beards. One rope right there is real wet, so it don't look very thick. Then you got a second beard. Let's see. Got a second beard here. About 4 or 5 inches long. But the old bird took his time, took him 50 minutes to cover. Oh, probably 100 yards. Hope y'all can hear all that gobbling good. I think this is my first afternoon bird. Man, couldn't be more happy with this one. I had a plan to come in here from the opposite end of the field. I knew I couldn't come in from the road. There's just no way to get set up on them. They'd like to come to this end when they roost. So I walked about almost a mile in here. And I could use the terrain. It drops off the end of this field, so I knew I could come up there without them seeing me. So I set up, started calling, went along, and he gobbled. I could tell as he continued to make his way this way. Never saw him for the first time until just a few minutes before I shot. He finally started trying to cover some ground. But, whoo. Well, I tell you, you got to go in the afternoon when you can. I don't get to go a lot in the mornings during the week, but boy, that makes up for it right there. Pretty bird. Mature, good old bird. I don't know how old a bird is like that, but with spurs like that, I'm going to say he's probably at least a 3-year-old. Man, it don't matter. Good looking bird. Thank y'all for coming or watching. Hate I didn't get a little bit more footage of him strutting. Strutted a couple of times, but I was afraid he started acting like he was getting a little suspicious. I'm beginning to think they might can see my camera in that tripod a little bit. I'm going to have to camo it up a little bit. But 45 steps, well, closer to 50 steps, I think. But it ain't nothing for the pure poison. Shooting Apex ammunition, the Ninja shells. First one I've killed with those shells, man, they did a number on him. I think he took the whole load to the head. But anyway, we appreciate y'all watching. Don't forget to subscribe. We got a couple more of these things to go. Maybe we can get them on film too. Thank y'all.